got some good shit for you.
Alrighty. So, you already know we are moving out today. Today's moving out. And, we're gonna head to our final destination here until we leave. So, we're going at the bottom of the map. We're heading to Whitney Field. That's going to be our home. We're going to set up shop there. Everything's outside, I believe. So it's... we won't be able to use... Oh, yes, we can use our... okay, so we still be able to use that. Alright. Okay, so yeah, that's our next destination. So, it's been real here. And of course, you know, we're going to struggle.
Hang in there, everyone. We're going to get through this.
We're going to struggle in the beginning because we're not going to have... our water at the moment. I'm gonna figure out how I want to do that. While we were traveling, I came across a car that I'm in love with, and I don't remember where it was at, of course. You know what? Was it up here? Nope. Yeah. It was one of those surveyor cars. And that is one of my favorite cars. I just don't know where I seen it at now. Well, I know I said I was coming back for it. It was in some parking lot. It was in a parking lot, and I said I was gonna come back to go get it. But I thought it was like somewhere crazy. I thought it was up here. That's those people that she wants us to kill. What? I got another car there. I do not know that. All right, I can't find it. And I honestly don't remember where I was at. Alright. Forget it. I will stumble across it. Ah, there we go. You know, when it's not far from...
I have to slow down.
Parking spots for this thing. Alright. Well, I know where it's at, so I will be taking a road trip. Or I could just hopping by an Impala, drive all the way up to this thing and just and just drop it off. You know what? We'll do that. But that's the car I want. I want the Surveyor car. There we go. Alright, so you know where we're heading. We have an outpost here, so. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get an outpost here. That way I could always know where it's at. Cause I'll forget.
Zed.
I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful.
Thank you.
I'm heading out. Be back soon.
Relax, girl. Jeez. Our command center.
I think I heard a blood feral.
Let's hope not. So that's considered outdoors. These are the outdoors.
Some resources if we don't build more storage.
All right. Until I figure out how I want to do things, we'll just set up with the basics. We'll get a little infirmary going on here.
Get some water,
and we'll do a workshop. We'll do a workshop. I'm not really sure how I want to play this yet. I just went completely brain dead. Give it a these.
I could really get used to feeling like shit's going our way. Nobody fuck this up.
Bringing the red talon joints.
Check that box on the to-do list.
Around here.
What's up, Buttercup?
Man, we're gonna need some money.
About to become Z Central, whether we like it or not.
See how long this fight is.
I can't breathe. Maybe I should slow down.
That's over.
Yeah, I still haven't decided how I wanted to do him yet.
Thank you.
And our infestations has gotten way out of hand, as you can see. Situation is suspect also.
This is Twain. Telling you that the problem is we're fighting zombies like the people. Zombies are a disease. So make like penicillin, people.
Let's go get a sheriff.
Hey, can anyone hear this? Let me know if you're listening, okay?
Got it. I'll see if our network contacts can find someone nearby who can help you out.
Probably get him. He's been my go-to sheriff. Wait a minute. Did I grab all my weapons? Let's see, does he still have weapons for me? Yes, he does. He has what I want. See, there was somebody else that I found that had some really good that I wanted to bring along. I wonder, was it him? Because he had great numbers, like even to the point to where there was a bed situation that I liked. I think it's him. Can't sleep anywhere, and then I believe he has like a bed thing too that helps you, and that's what I was feeling about him. I wonder, is it him? Because there's a reason why I brought him there. Check it out in a few. Let's do this. Where's he at? All right, so yeah, we'll recruit him. Let him build up the his thing, and we'll move on. Then I'll ship him right back.
Nearby on their way to your base.
Hello over there.
We're glad to have you with us.
You did me a solid here. Thanks for having me.
All right, buddy. Let's go shopping. Matter of fact, I don't even think I have to leave, really. I could probably boost his rewards up. Alright, ringing the bell, right? This is what I want. This will hold me down. bat. Why am I? Okay.
Is it me, or are there a lot more Zeds near the base than usual?
Come on, let's do this.
Looks like the dead have come calling again. Hold them back, damn it!
That one's a screamer.
Zombie on the way.
Better finish it off.
Oh, look at them.
Next wave! Here we go, people!
Do you really know how to handle that thing?
Survive through yet another one of these. Damn, we sure are resilient.
There's a buttload of zombies heading our way. But we're ready for him.
We got deadheads coming in. Everybody lock and load.
Ooh, let me get some bombs. I didn't think about that.
Aim for the head!
One of them came in?
Oh boy, the Z's are swarming the base.
Thank you.
a lot harder than that to take us down.
These fighters so close to home.
I want one of them, like, 2 minute ones. Let's make it worth it. Wasn't what we were just dealing with? Oh, I thought it was
good. Run out of bullets? Fucking bite him back!
That's a good one. Bite him back.
Thank you.
Redheads are gonna have to try a lot harder than that to take us down.
Loader. So gross. If all the Z's nearby decide to knock on our door, it's gonna be trouble.
Juggernaut is a damn nightmare.
Look sharp! Here comes the next wave!
Slow down, will you?